story as well. A 73-year-old woman now charged with DUI in a crash that killed one person today. The Georgia State Patrol says that Evelyn Nowell's car was stopped on I-75 northbound in Bartow County early this morning, and a semi had to swerve to avoid striking her. That caused a chain reaction crash. A 56-year-old woman was killed. Nowell and another passenger were also hurt, as you can see.